Okay, get in, knight. Knight. Go. Good. Go. Pick it up. I want to save a trank for the phase when we get a lot of stacks on night form. So let's save the ones from Costanzana for that as well. Get away, Rupert. Swap its nature. Come on, stay towards the purple circle, please. Make sure you're in range of healing. I don't want to see you drop.
Freaking stacks.
We'll swap at 18, just don't forget. Rotate team faster after you pick it up, please.
You have a devotion.
Yeah. I know. We're gonna save it. We're gonna save yours because mine will not be on cooldown. It will be on cooldown.
Okay.
It's on Costanzana pain, you have to pick it.
No.
No, nature never stained from, please.
I'll just check with it in the next crush.
Run away, Pain. Go, man, go. More, rotate. I'm gonna pick it up from you. I'm gonna leave it two more stacks. Actually, I'm gonna devo you, hand of protection you. Kill yourself and I'm gonna pick it up immediately up. Trank. Get out.
Bloodless,
yeah, please, thanks. I need some heals, guys. I'm gonna keep it till 18 stacks, 20 maybe, so we can even out, so there's not too many on you. Any, how much on your deep?
44,
that's 22 stacks, that's... Okay, it's good. Pick it up, man.
Okay.
Need heals on knight. Rotate him. It's good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mito devotion, please. Any, go pick it up.
Oh my God.
Pick it up. Get out from the crush and just kick it back. Moving the boss. Don't stay in front of it. All the legs should be in correct position. Can you reach all of them without staying in shit?
Yeah.
Give me shout, you want my head.
Further back, then,
Angel,
further
run,
back.
Run, run,
Angel,
further,
run.
Run to this side.
Do a hand of protection on Angel, please. Hand of protection.
Take him, take it.
Pick it up. Devotion for me.
Move.
Pick it up, Mike. Keep it there, keep it in place. I'm gonna fuck up the leg as well on that this time. Middle, go on the legs now. Start on the legs. All the legs
nature.
That spawn, just help them.
Nature,
rape.
When you can.
Nature, go pick it up. Nature, go. Gonna pick up back the bob. As soon as the new leg spawns, just get on it. Instantly get on it. Front, the other leg. Don't run through the front of it. Don't die, please. Stupidly, good. Rape that leg. Everybody rape that leg.
Checking stats.
Pop cooldown. As soon as you can. And no, thing, yeah, okay, you have to pick it up then.
Do I see a mouse?
This leg, we need to kill this leg.
Kill the leg. The last one, kill the leg. But DPS the boss, guys. DPS the boss.
If you kill the leg now, it's time.
It's okay, we have time. 20 seconds.
Congratulations, people.
Oh,
congratulations.
We had like 2.5 minutes left when we get into last phase. Like, I don't know who just pulled out their DPS carrots, but oh my god, so we were going like a racehorse on track.
Man, we just... both tanks just popped from 36k DPS to 50 as well.